A lot of you don't know this, but I actually do a lot of posting to Facebook about my training for the men's physique and for the half Ironman. And I'll post all kinds of hints there that hopefully help people out. Anyway, if you want to follow me there, please do. Hey, just wanted to give a quick hello to the Facebook people. I'm on my training ride here. As you probably figured, I'm doing a 2-hour cardio session every other day, and I'm doing weight training every other day. And that's a pretty good combination for preparing for my men's physique and also for the half Ironman. This is probably the only flat spot in the hill where I can actually film, because I can ride with one hand. So anyway, I just wanted to say hi. Monday, great video coming up on the 4 biggest mistakes when cutting. A lot of you are cutting for summer, and Monday's video is going to let you know how to avoid some of the most common mistakes. It's funny, ever since last year when I got that horrible hornet sting that made my face swell up like a soccer ball, I've been really paranoid when I feel something falling between the cracks in my helmet. So a lot of, usually just a leaf, but God, I'm paranoid. Uh-oh, hill coming, gotta go. So that's it for now. Have a good weekend. Auf Wiedersehen.